Tell me how to fix a Goodman air conditioner.
That's not surprising. Goodman, despite the name, is not very good.
Give me specifics about what goes wrong, so I can figure out how to fix it.
The air conditioners alternate between not keeping your house cold and not defrosting.
That means there is a refrigerant leak causing the condensate to freeze, instead of letting your family chill out inside the house.
The bad part is you cannot buy refrigerant yourself to recharge the unit, because of EPA regulations.
I know, you have to be a licensed HVAC tech to buy almost any refrigerant these days, short of a bucket of ice with a fan blowing over it.
One of the worst parts is that the Freon tube used to recharge it actually breaks.
I'd say that's a new low, but it only guarantees your home will hit new high temperatures.
Their thermostats tend to go out, while technicians ask if you turn down the house thermostat. The LV wires sometimes break.
What is an LV wire?
That stands for the low voltage wire.
At least that I know I can find out how to do myself via YouTube videos.
If the tray that collects water cracks, you can try to fix it with super glue or replacement part that you find online. You need that to send the water to the pump.
At least to avoid things flooding.
The compressors often go out every other year, and that's not something you can do yourself either. Their fans sometimes die just a year or two into its operating life.
I can at least check to see if there is too many leaves and twigs blocking that.
And you can change the filters, while you are at it, to try to get the air conditioner's efficiency up. Unfortunately, the only reason they ever get considered efficient is because of how often they are not working.
Give me advice I can actually work with.
When you replace the thing, do not actually get another Goodman.
That's not good enough.
They tend to have cracked pipes and other metal joints. You can try coating it in no-weld adhesives to extend the interval between refrigerant recharging.
That could impact the efficiency of the coils.
That's one of the main places they leak, though you can get a fair idea of where the leak is by cleaning it with an AC coil cleaner and seeing where it bubbles extra.
How is the warranty?
Theoretically, it is more than theoretical. In reality, it is hard to get them to honor it even if the part failed a few weeks after the unit was installed.